The Karnataka government's Dasoha website, supposed to monitor the daily operations of the midday meal scheme at district level, is not functional. Donors and public watchdogs claim that they have no assured way of getting fast and reliable information about the food provided to children in the government schools.
Main agi accountability na main important. Adu government beka gira dudu. Ground dalle ege implementation akta idan dili. Adu day to day implementation se ege implement akta idha. Adu scheme reach akta idha. Ilva na do naavo accountability na check maada dekhe. Adu undu undu technology idu. A process alli naavo ground level alli idu prathi school go upuru midday meal school idara illo anta heltu check maadakka agadilla.
As per Supreme Court orders from 2017, the website was to function as an automated system to monitor the scheme in the public domain. According to a state notice to the Apex Court, headmasters have been trained to report every day the number of students benefited from this scheme on the website. However, headmasters of these schools have a different story.
I'm working here since 2016. Of course, I have heard about the Dasoha website, but I'm not sure whether it is open for the public or not. We have no such system in place to make the information of daily midday meals public.
Though the state government introduced an app in 2019, the SATS-MDM, for the daily tracking of midday meals at the district level, it does not make the information public and is accessible only by the headmasters of schools. Dasoha remains a contentless website, and thus the transparency of the process as envisioned by the Supreme Court takes a serious hit, explains an NGO working for civic awareness in the city.
The public should be able to cross-verify and social audit these figures. When you don't put the figures in public domain, there is all kinds of room for juggling with the figures and giving false information.
The block educational officer of the South One Zone says that the website was never fully developed, hence it was never used.
Also, I did a sharing midday meal website. No data is available. Free tracking, it should be in the department website. It will not shown publicly.
Representatives from the Council of Social Development say that the unavailability of a fast and virtual method to follow up on the provisions of the midday meals physically leads to potential malpractices in the process. They also say that the functionality of the Dasoha website is imperative and should be fixed soon. Agnitiv Bhattacharya, CityCast, Bengaluru.